Hey guys, this is Japan Master Channel. Today I'm going to go to the Oike Jigokudani, located in the Mount Rokko in Kobe City of Hyogo Prefecture. At the Oike Jigokudani, there will be a beautiful river and waterfalls. I hope you enjoy the scenery of the Hyogo Prefecture of Mount Rokko.
If you could subscribe my channel, that would be great. Sadly, Iniesta is leaving from Vissel Kobe. I'm going to take subway from Sannomiya Station and change the train at Tanigami Station. Then get off the train at the Oike Station. Oike Station is a very countryside of the Hyogo compared with the Sannomiya. It's a nice view from mountain side. That's the entry pathway to the Jigokudani, where I'm heading to. From Jigokudani, I'm gonna go up the Rokko Mountain to the North Road and the ropeway area. I found the unique two mushrooms. It's growing quite big.
I am walking along the river of Oike Jigokudani. This pond, people in summer going to swim and jump. So one was the swimming area of Oike Rokko mountain. I'm in the other side of swimming pond. Here has many dry trees. If the rainy is very strong, you cannot walk this pathway. Jigokudani is the north part of Rokko Mountain. In this route, we are going to go to river side. We have to walk on the main road.
North part of Rokko is also known as Ura Rokko. From station to visitor center, the distance is roughly 6 km. In this route, it requires to climb the rock often, so I would say it's an intermediate level for hiking. This is one of the photo spots of Oike Jigokudani